Hello, everyone, and welcome back. My name is Roxas Quack, and I am the regular gamer, of course. It's a pleasure to see all of you once again tonight. So what are we going to do today? We're going to go ahead and do some Fallout 4 bases. It's been a while since I've worked on this, and the last time I worked on it, I kind of quit on it because I wasn't doing... So yeah, we're going to do it again this time. This time we're going to be working on Abernathy Farm, and I only have a few mods installed to help me this. One of them is Alternative Life, just so I can get out of the vault quicker and just go. This is a fresh save. I barely done any missions, so let's go ahead and look. Out of Time and Infinite Answers. That's it right there. Boom. And if you're wondering why my character is invisible, that is because this mod that I'm using, Give Everything, I believe it's called. Let's look at it real quick. Is right here. Holotype Spawn Everything. That's what it's called. It's buggy. This mod is very buggy, and there is a part that says make your character invisible when you crouch, and I said no, I'm not gonna click on that. How dare you think I'm gonna click on that? And then it clicked on it anyway, and it just keeps doing it, so it's glitchy. So my character's invisible. If you don't know right now, I'm in third person. See my little beautiful third personness? Probably not. Wait. Look at that light pole. Look how weird that light pole is. See? So yeah, I can't fix it. Sorry guys, I don't know what else to do. So I'm just going to go ahead and do this and build a farm or safe haven or something like that. We'll see. Other than that, I have bajillion items in my inventory, or not in my inventory, but Abernathy's workbench. I don't even know where we're stationing it all. See, I have 8,000 of items, and we're just going to go ahead and build stuff and see what happens. So Abernathy Farm, we're going to go ahead and turn it into a little trading stop. The Abernathy Trading Stop. It's going to have some guard towers. I'm going to have Mr. Abernathy going around. It's going to have two little... what are they called? Shops. Two little shops. How can I not think of that word? So other than that, let's go ahead and see... Do I want to do a... No. Not a shack foundation. We have concrete foundations now, don't we? That'd be a little bit better than the regular foundation. There we are. Concrete foundation. And then let's go ahead and like try and line it up with the fence right here. So, like, let's pretend like we can line it up with a wall. I think that's predominantly straight. And then we bring it back out here. Bring it up a little bit. Right about there. And then let's just go ahead and kind of build this around. Oh, out of the building area. So yeah, this series is just mainly me building various bases in Fallout and pretending like I know what I'm doing. And cheating while doing it. Yeah. You guys like that? I'm a cheetah. I'm a crazy cheetah. I'm a cheetah. Oh shit. I can't build out more, can I? No, what I can do is I can grab all of this and just slightly right there. And then there. Usually the proper idea would be to find the highest point in the game or in the base. So like right now, actually let's go ahead and do that because this is a really low wall. Let's go ahead and just make this as high as possible. It's kind of freaking out because... Oh, hang on, I might be able to do this. Here, that's a little bit better. So that way we have this little safety area on the side. And then I'll be able to change the wall up a little bit in a second when I get all this stuff figured out. I don't know, I wanted to upload something. And I was like, I don't want to do Fallout, but I'm like, maybe I'll just go ahead and do Fallout anyway. Because raisins. Oh, can't put that there. Maybe I'll just go ahead and have the wall turn here. Yeah, it seems like a decent distance out. Decent distance out. That's what I was trying to say. Might want to move Blake. Just saying. And then there are a couple ways I know how to get around some of these little things, like that little space in the bottom that's not wanting to get filled in. I believe I can fix that. Believe I can. If I think I can, I shall do. There is no do or do not do. There is no may or may not. There is only do. I think is the way the saying goes. It's by Yoda. I don't know. Shut up. Right, let's go ahead and just click it here so that I can kind of connect these walls. I'm going to try and keep it as Fallout-esque as possible, trying to make it seem all pretty and stuff. Or, not pretty, really, just wastelandish, I guess is the proper word. Yeah, they worked hard on this wall, guys. Come on. Give me some props. This is our wall. This is our beloved wall. You can't tell us otherwise. Oh shit, I actually can't build here. What? Okay, so let me see if I can grab this whole wall and just kind of like... No, not gonna work. Shit. Interesting. What if I go over here, break off this segment, grab this, and then move this entire thing. Yeah, I'm gonna have to redo that all. One second, children. It turned too quickly, apparently. So if can I put it here? Oh, I can. And yes, the game is gonna say I have a level up, but I don't care, and I can't care because I have all the perks. Because I cheat. Yeah. Isn't that nice? Isn't that just lovely, children? Oh god. Guys, you're a bunch of kidders, aren't ya? I appreciate what Bethesda did with freaking the settlement building, but guys, the freaking clicking is just impossible to deal with. Okay, so now we have a decent starting wall as our little... We have a decent wall, basically. Not even that good, because, yeah. So let's go ahead and destroy this and this. And now I'm going to go ahead and put one here. And then if I go into my regular floors, and I go to... Oh no, where is it? This one. Okay, so... Connect it here. So what that does is that allows me to put one block down here. The fucking thing would just... Yeah. Just kind of... Snap into the fucking thing. Oh my god. What if I move you... These things can't stack upwards, and that's annoying. Wait. Oh. Okay, there we go. And I put you here. Do that. Grab you. Put you here. Wait, actually, now that I have this down here, I think that I can... Oh, no, don't go to wood. Go to concrete. Now that I have this down here, I'm pretty sure I can connect it from here. Come on. Just fucking snap. Why won't you snap? Come on, guys. Tell me. Why won't you snap? Wait, maybe if I just kind of like... What the fuck? It's not... It doesn't have anything to snap to. It's basically saying... guess I need that wood. You know what I mean, guys? You know what I mean? You gotta get that wood? You gotta get that hard wood? Yeah, you know what I got? You gotta get that wood? I like that wood. You know... You like that wood? I like that wood. So let me go ahead and just like... Okay, so there we go. So... Hang on. Where is this thing at? I don't know what I was looking for. What was I looking for? I don't remember. Never mind. Not important anymore. And then here. Oh wait, I gotta actually be able to see it. Come on. Oh, there we go. Also, update, I might not be doing any more Tron videos. Because Disney is a butthole. It's basically the story. Why do I say this? Mainly because there is a rumor on the YouTube, basically. The YouTube. All of YouTube, basically. And it's, don't do Disney. Now, what does that mean? That basically is being said because if you try to record Disney content, Disney is a very strict... I don't want to say corporation, because I actually do enjoy Disney. Disney's movies are amazing and everything. But Disney is a corporation still. Doesn't matter how good of a corporation they are, they still like their money. So, if you try to make money off of what you do, let's say it's YouTube, and it includes Disney's content, Disney's on a happy camper with you. Because you did a no-no. You did a bad thing. How dare you? Slap on the wrist. Little pat on the... No, not pat on the back. That's a good thing. So, I can't get money from doing Tron. And as much as I like to make videos, money is still a thing. I can't monetize videos with Tron in it anymore. I'm actually really lucky because I do know that Disney could have easily sued my ass quicker than fucking Donkey Kong. That's not a speed anyway, so I hope you guys understood the reference. But it still remains the fact that I can't make money off of it, and Disney doesn't like the fact that I tried to record it. Now, will I still record it? I will try. I actually do intend on playing some more of it, but since I'm not getting money from it, it's not really my want, my need, my necessity to do it. And what does that mean? That means that I'm, yeah, that's mainly the story, guys. I don't know. I think I'll continue doing Tron because Tron, it was a fun game, and I've had my eyes set so much on doing a game that has a good story and everything to it. And now that I finally get that one fucking game that I can do, Disney's like, nope, nope, man, sorry, can't do it, nope, get out, nope, bye. Just go ahead and make sure the wall is, like, fully connected all around. I can't stop this, because I can't fucking put the wall down anymore. See, this is what you get from uneven terrain. Now what do I want to do for a Quondite? Okay, first let me get this fucking rain away. Game settings. Change weather. Clear weather. Yay. Oh, is it nighttime? What time is it? Oh, I'm so happy I can fucking read this shit. It is 10 p.m. I was about to say in the morning. That would have been very ill-advised. So it's 10, so 11, 12, 13, no, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What fucking time is it? I just changed it to like 8. It's still 10 p.m. Oh my god. So wait, what did I just change? Change time, yeah. Fucking just go. Yay, sunlight, yeah, okay. Fucking, I am God. That's actually what this character is called, in case you didn't see. So what do I want to do now? I think I want to go ahead and set up a gate. And I kind of want to use, no. Where is it at? The fences. No, yes. Junk fences, because they have this gate that I can use. And I've used this one before. Okay, so here's the inside of it for one. And let me just kind of line this up, motherfucker. If only it was a flat surface, yeah. Best gate ever, guys. Don't... Just look at the outside wall compared to the goddamn gate. Best gate ever. Alright, let's get rid of that. Maybe it'll just be open. It's okay being open. Other than that, let me go ahead and get some staircase up to this biauge. Let's go with a scaffolding staircase. They have a scaffolding staircase, right? Pretty sure they do. Yes, they do. Aha! Does it not click? Does it not fucking connect, really? Oh, come on, you... Oh, does it have to, like, touch the ground or some shit? Ugh. That's... Okay, yeah. No, too far. There we go. Okay, so let me just, like, try to... Stop that. Ugh, ear itches. They have so many good stairs, too. I just want one. Can I just use one? I don't think concrete has any stairs, does it? Oh, concrete does have stairs. What the shit? How have I not seen these before? Oh, it even connects automatically. Could you not, please? You're a butt. Okay, so like that, and then like that. And then we have stairs that go all the way up. Okay. Now, after that, what do I want to do for a Klondike bar? I just gotta keep singing that, basically. There is bridge segments that I want to get, which are in wood, I think. I kind of wanted to get a bridge thing going on, but I'm not sure how well it looks. Doesn't look well to me, so we're not gonna do it. That's how it goes. Let's go with cement. Good old cement. You guys ever had some good old cement? I've had cement. Yeah, let's just, I don't know. Alright, and then we're gonna go ahead and get some rails on this. Do I want to go with rails like these, or do I want to go with actual rails? Tis a good question. How the, oh. Oh, hello, Johnny. Let's see what other type of rails we have, because usually I go with metal ones, or not metal, wood, these ones. And it wouldn't be that bad of a thing to do, because I can talk. Huh, let me just, let's just do it. Let's just put it down, just do it, and then just random pattern. Random pattern. Keep going. Okay, so along with a random pattern, there's just gonna be a staircase randomly in there. Oh, come on. You can fucking connect, and I know you can. Okay, you can connect there then. Fine. And then if we just come out here, just look at it for a second. It's not that bad. It obviously looks makeshift as fuck, but, you know, that's kind of the point. And we're just gonna add another, like, little piece here. Okay. And then let's go ahead and make an inside railing. Once again, random as all hell. Because, why not? I hate that this fucking railing spawns inwards, not outwards. We have the worst goddamn fence building team ever. Other than that, does our wall look weird? I feel like we could have done something different with it. So you come into the town, quote unquote town, and then up here we gotta have some towers for Blake Abernathy. So let's go and make it right above the door, and the door starts right here. And then is there a way I can make this tower, like, right in the middle? Pretty sure I can. Like, just kind of like, I don't know, hang on, I'm pretty sure I could extend it out a little bit more if I tried. Let me get rid of these. And then, let me get some more concrete pieces. Where can I find you? Oh, where are you at? Concrete. Not roof, we need floors. Like so. And then, when you forget what you were doing because you were just doing it and you forgot already. Like this. And let's just try and get it aligned perfectly with this centerpiece. No. Oh, right there. And then delete this and delete this. Let's just go with one solid type of wood. We're gonna go with the rails because I don't like how mishmash this all is. So we're gonna go with this one and this one. So why am I deleting it all? I don't know. I started and I just can't stop because I want to. What's better than a man that wants to do something? A man that wants to do something twice as much. Why does that not make sense? Many reasons. So let me go ahead and get the walls now. Or quote-unquote walls. God damn it. Something more like that. That's better than me. That's a lot better. Just, I don't know. From out here, I feel like that'll look bad. Ah, no. What the fuck is this? No. Can I fix this with scaffolding set? I have not even looked at what scaffolding has to offer, so... What do you have, scaffolding? What do you have in you? Could I... Woulda, coulda, shoulda, coulda, muda. Let me grab you real quick, put you down here, see if I can lock you onto some stuff. Scaffolding doesn't have a problem connecting with stuff, but scaffolding has a problem not being next to stuff. Whoa, okay, that's not what we need. That's also not what we need. Just shove it in there. Just, yep, done. Maybe if I had, like, a secondary floor underneath it, like... I don't even know how I'd do it. I want to have a floor underneath my first floor. So, if I... Let me see if I can do this. Get rid of this and this real quick. And then if I go here... Don't do that. Let me get this one. Like that. And then we're going to go here and grab this... No. Wait, stop it. Oh my god. What if I get a roof instead? Just grab a roof and then like... That'll do better. Can I put it off to one of the sides though? Oh my god. This game is just so finicky. It has to be so precise and prestigious and precarious. That looks a little bit better to me. I could have easily just done with the freaking double floors, though. And then is there a way I can put something on underneath this, or no? Because I want to put another floor underneath this floor, if that makes sense. Like, I want to put more wood under this wood. I don't think I can do that. Alright, so let's grab you again. Go up here. And then... Maybe if I just, like, got rid of this one. And then got the other one instead. Because that one raises you up. And I think that the one raising you up is nice. But let's just have a little bit less of that. Hey, we're here-ness. If you get what I mean. So, right there. And then it's lined up with both sides. Just gently tapping the shit out of my triggers right now. Let's see how it looks from the bottom. Not bad. Okay, so now we're going to hop up here. And then we're going to get some more of these fences real quick. Just to fill in these gaps, because fuck the gaps. All the way over here. Right hither and right hither. Alright, now let's go ahead and get some more of these on the inside. Gotta love Idiot Savant. Why? Because fuck it. Alright, now if you go up here, you have this first little station where you can kind of just like peek out and stuff. And then let's actually... I'm not sure how well a spotlight will do, but I kind of want to try it real quick. Like put some spot... Oh, no, wait, actually, we can put spotlights on the walls. There are wall spotlights. I forgot about this. So like, if we go down here, we can... Where is it at? Go to our defenses real quick. I believe there's one in here. Ball spotlight, where is it at? There! No. Stop that. Where the hell's the wall spotlight? I swear to god there's a wall spotlight. Is it entrapped? I don't think it is. There was a wall spotlight. I swear to god. I'm not... I can never find this thing when I actually need it. I have all the perks, right? Just put in all my intelligence. Just fucking intelligence galore. Yay, intelligence galore. Now can I fucking put a spotlight on the wall? I swear to God, there is a wall spotlight somewhere in here. Stationary paintball gun, just... I don't think I need a stationary paintball gun. I really... Wait, is it in my lights? I don't think it's in my lights. Or miscellaneous? Is this it? No, that's not it. It's literally a wall that... It's literally a light that sits on a wall. I've gone past it multiple times. When the game just doesn't want to be good. Just this right here on the door. Just, yep, there you go, guys. Welcome. Hope you enjoy. Quite annoying, isn't it? Maybe I can, like, put some here. And... I do this at a couple of my different homes. Right, come on, get your fucking shit in there. There. So that you can come in and... Oh, actually, wait, let me move this one a little bit more over. Basically, I want this to be perfectly angled with the wall. It's not gonna. Like so, and then like... So. It's gonna annoy me. I'll figure it out. Alright, so we have that. Now let's go ahead and try to make a little middle area to shop in. We're gonna use wood for that one. Right? Wood seems good? Wood seems good. This is just where people go and they buy a couple supplies and they head out. This is just a small little area. So we're gonna go ahead and put one here. Oh shit, nope. Right here. God, would you stop that? And then one here. And then one here. And one here. Alright, and then we're gonna put two shops in here. One's gonna be general, and the one's gonna be food. Stores, traders. So this is... Okay, hang on. I gotta cheat and get some caps real quick. To player settings, and then... menu? No. What is it? What's the area? Place an inventory. Caps. There we go. See? I didn't cheat. What are you guys talking about? He says as he activates cheat mode. Let's do a food and clinic. So one's gonna be a restaurant, because this is a decent farm. Right here. And the other one is just gonna be a basic trading emporium. Right here? Well, let's put them back a little bit, just so that they have some room. Because where they're... Oh, no, actually, that's not... They probably will have to be up here, actually. Because they gotta get back here and actually get up to their trading station. Put it on the line, because I like symmetry. There we go. Alright. Now, let's go ahead and get this little area... Actually, do I want to make this go back one more? I kind of do, and then have, like, a little display in the back. Yeah, display area. Now that we have that that new DLC that has all the display cases and stuff, I might as well put a display case in there, right? That's the idea. So let me go ahead and see if I can grab... Nope. All of this. Just move it slightly. It grabbed something else, and that was causing a lot of lag. So I was like, what are you grabbing? Right there, and then right... Grab you and just shove you here, I guess. Alright, there. Okay. Like that. And then let's go here. And then we're gonna go ahead and just grab some... No, this is the little inner market, so it's gonna be a little bit more fancy. No. Yeah. No, I don't know. How do I want to do this? What if I go to the walls, this prefab walls or whatever, and I grab some walls like this? Just kind of put them around. Maybe that, I think that'd make it too bulky though. Hang on, let me just check it out real quick. And then like, oh shit, I forgot I'd like triple jump on. I have triple jump on, guys, don't worry. And then like they have a shittily covered wall here. And then they have this type of wall here. And then they have some open ones on the left and the right that we don't really care about. All right, I'm feeling it, I'm feeling it. Like that. Let's go and get the corner bits real quick. Where are those corner pieces? There they are. One here. One here. One right here. And then one right hither. Come on. There we are. I'm just gonna cover it up with these planks to make it seem more, Oh, come on. I know you can fucking put a piece of wood there. You can, can't you? Really? Okay, you're a piece of shit. That's not a full piece. That's a full piece. And then, no. Yeah. All right. So, along with that. Actually, no. 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 I got an idea. It's really bulky, and I don't like how bulky. Oh, did not mean to delete that one, or did I? I don't know. It's too bulky for a small family, and I don't like that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back here, actually. Go here, get this one, facing the wrong way. Grab this, make it face that away. We're gonna go down here, we're gonna do this. Nope, middle's gonna be open. Gotta love symmetry, guys. Like that. They're gonna be able to come in here, you're gonna peruse some of the items, and be like, oh yeah, that's a thing, oh yeah, this is a thing. And then let's go ahead and shove this to against the wall. Because now against has a T in it. Well, against has already had a T in it. Shut up. I know my words. Like this, so that when you're entering and leaving, you have this little area. And then there's gonna be display things on the sides. I don't know, I think this is a little bit better of a look. Let's go ahead and put a roof over it, though, and then we can mock off that roof with something else. Like this, and then like this, and then we're gonna put this one? Which one's the best one? This one. Oh, can I not, because they're too tall or some shit? Oh, no, you'll connect. Oh, come on, tell me you'll connect too. Oh, come on, it's too tall, really? Oh, nope. Okay, that was a jump. It's too, ugh. It's too tall, apparently. What's the best type of shopping? The most type of no, not the most. God, you can shop. You know what I meant. So let's grab some of these. Let's grab a mannequin. Put like the mannequin here in the corner, and then we're gonna get another mannequin. Just put them kind of in this corner, and then let's go here. Get some display cases. Let's get a triple display. No, yeah, I like it. I like it. And we're gonna get like this one, and then we're gonna get like this one. Oh, no. Is this mannequin too far over? Yeah, this mannequin's way too far over. There we go, better. Right? Could you fucking just place it down, please? Really? Why is this one okay, though? Delete this, and then place this one here at an angle. Because that's how we catch ya. We see you looking at it, and then we're like, yeah, we know you want it. And then we'll get you with it. We'll be like, yeah, you want... Oh, actually, no, wait, I got an idea. Delete that, go to decorations, miscellaneous, and then all the way to the right... Where is it at? Ooh. There it is. Yeah, like this. I don't know why, but this is just one of my favorite like things to use for filling in space. It's very helpful, and I actually thank Bethesda a lot for adding that. It just adds stuff. There's clutter. There's clutter there. You want to buy some of this stuff? Yeah, I like that. Okay, so let's go down here, and then we're gonna get some wood stairs up to this little thingy, which are over here, and then stairs, and then. Broad stairs. Or actually, wait, could I have done that? Like this, and then can I not make a... I guess that works. No. I don't like it. Broad stairs. Better. And then you just... Nope, third person. You'd be like, oh yeah, there's a cool stuff. Oh, look at this mannequin. It's got stuff on it. And you're gonna be like, oh, isn't this... Oh, look at this. Oh my god, there's stuff on it. Hold it all. And then you're gonna be like, oh, look at all this stuff over here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not an alcoholic, guys. Don't worry. All right. So now, after that, what else do we want to work on? Maybe we should actually work on the actual Abernathy home, the homestead, because they have this middle area. Ooh, actually, what if I? Make this inner area a sitting and drinking type area. And then out here would be the area with... Oh, okay. Yep, we're scrapping this whole idea. It's gone now. It never existed. You didn't see any of it. I don't know what you're talking about, guys. This never existed. What are you talking about? Never happened. Nope. Don't know what you're talking about. You didn't see it. And it never existed! Yay! So let's go here... Try this again. So we're gonna go in here, and then how do I... What the fuck is this? Why is this here? You can't get to this. What the fuck? This is just here. Just here. Just, you know, just randomly there. Can I put a staircase up to there? I kinda wanna do that. Just ominous staircase up there. Oh, actually, wait, that'd be kinda cool. Oh, can I not connect it there? I want that to be a part of this for some reason. Like that, and then you just can go... Oh, there's a fucking pipe there. Fuck you, pipe. You're a pipe dream. I kind of like that, though. Maybe I'll play with that in a second. I don't know. We'll see. But you're going to come in here. Okay. And they got... Oh, get rid of that. And they've got all this little area here. There's... Oh, where did that do? And we're gonna go ahead and put the bar, quote unquote bar, right here. I kinda like this idea. I'm not sure where I'm going with it though. Do I want a trading emporium or like an actual bar? Let's go ahead and get like one of these going on. Yeah. Just kinda back this one up a little bit. Just a tad. So you're gonna come up here, you're gonna get some drinks. Drinks right here. Let me go ahead and get this stuff. Connie, you are now the proud owner of a bar. Go back here. No, go to furniture. No, go to decorations. Yes. Go all the way over here. Go all the way to the right. And grab this and just go ahead and kind of put this... I can put it here, right? I cannot. Interesting. I can just put random shit right here, though. Oh, actually, let me... Yeah, this... Okay, hang on. Just get right here. Boom. Can't go here now. It's off limits. Can't get past it. Perfect. Alright, so now we have this. And then I can go ahead and add a rug. Just a little rug. Little itty rug right here. Actually, no, wait. Right here. And then right here. So add some flooring space. So you come up here, you order a thing from Connie, and then you have all this little area that you can go and shop in. Or not shopping, drinking. So let me, and then you can't go back here. This is off limits if Blake would fucking get out of the way. Actually, Blake, no. Let's get you on your job, Blake. You are the town's defense. Alright, so Blake's on that. So let's go ahead and put a door here now and see if a door will actually work here. Because I kind of want to put a door here. Because the Abernathys need some privacy. You know, they work all day long and they just want a little bit of privacy. Wait. I might be able to get it to work. It's allowing me to a little bit. Wait, right there. Oh, hang on. Come on, boo-boo. Oh, come on. Where's that fucking angle that I want? Just kind of leave it here, I guess. God damn it. Okay, so let me delete this real quick. Try this again. Wait, there is a glitch that I might be able to do. So what you do is you get one of these, go all the way over here, get a small platform, grab the small platform, boom, and then usually you're able to shove this stuff in walls. Oh, don't tell me they got rid of this glitch. This was a really helpful glitch. So you were able to like, ooh, we might be able to, okay, haha. Then we go over to the doors, we get a little wooden door for their room. Let's go ahead and get a. Let's go ahead and get a, like one of these doors for this room. Wrong side. Aha. There you go. And then the Abernathys themselves have a little thing to their own room. Yeah, okay. Now let's go ahead and like make a bar out of this place. So what's the first thing that we should add? Because there's a lot of shelving right here that we could place some stuff in. The main part of this is just going to be decorating. A table? Should a table be a part of a bar? I think so. What if I go over here, grab this? I don't like how open this little left area is. Maybe I'll put some stuff over there. Yeah, let's do that real quick. Just so that it has, like, the illusion that there's stuff in here. All the way left again. There we are. And then, like, just kind of shove some of the stuff in the corner. Like that. So that there's... You can still get back here if you kind of just walk around. Yep, and then you can come up here. Let's go ahead and get a... Do I want to get a jukebox or a radio? Let's get radio. So there's a radio... Right there. Let's go ahead and turn it on. I think there is power in this place. I'm not sure. I could make 4,000 radios, guys. That's a fucking lot of radios. Let's go ahead and get a little trash can on the side. Put it next to Connie, I guess. Right there. Let's go ahead and get some stools now. Bar stools. And you know, the funny thing is, I can never tell which direction's the correct direction for a bar stool. Like, where the... Which fucking direction... Okay, so this is facing Connie. I am literally staring straight at Connie's soul, basically, right now. So... You're gonna do... There's no proper way to tell which fucking direction I'm facing with these things. Wait, actually, is there? So if I get this, and I go here, and I... Here you go, guys. Bar stools. Like this. So you can just go ahead and sit down at the bar. Chill out, listen to some tunes, talk to some of the other Wastelanders. Yeah, it's okay. It's cool. It's chill. And then let's go ahead and get some stuff up here just to kind of fill in some space. What do I want to put up here? I don't want to put a table up there. What am I doing? Miscellaneous items, sure. Let's go ahead and... Oh, actually, a little TV right here. And then you can put, like, a little area right here that people can sit down and eat. And then let's get some little chairs. Where are my favorite type of chairs at? They're right here. Move this over a little bit. Grab this chair. Like so. Move this over a little bit. No. Yeah. Like that. And then this. And then you guys can sit down and just watch this TV right here. This place also needs power to it. Let's go up here. And we might be able to build a fusion core thingy up here. If I really want to. Kinda wanna, coulda, shoulda. Just so I have maximum power and oh, or I could do windmill. Fly. He-Man. Come on, mama, He-Man. Okay, so now we have 3 power in this place. And then if I attach that to a thing somewhere, get a node on right here. Get it. My character's just happy. Connect it to that, which I can't connect it to. Fuck. Let's go ahead and grab this and then connect it to, say, this. Because, yeah. God damn it. Connect to a fucking wall. Wait, what if I connect it to... Yeah, something like this a little bit better. There we go. Is that TV on now? It is. Oh, wait. I kind of forgot that, like, TVs didn't broadcast anything. So, yeah, you guys can sit down and watch TV if you want. It's just you're not going to be watching much. So, yeah. Hope you don't mind. Now, what we also can do is we can also get some better lighting in here, probably, if we can put a... Move that over just a little bit. A little bit more better lit area. And then what we can also do is we can also get some of these lights in here, probably. The game will allow me... There we are. And then one more right here. Put one on each corner, just so that there's that... There you are. Oh, sorry, Connie. Didn't mean to come over to your location. Alright. Now, how else can we make this feel more like a bar? I want to do something with this back area, but I'm not exactly... Ooh, I can decorate this little area right here to be a sitting area. Let me do that real quick. So, let me get a carpet, because carpets just make the floor look a little bit more different. A little bit more different, of course, guys. Alright, like that. And then what I can do is I can go to couches, and I want to get the black couch. Oh, it's a big old couch right there. There we go. Like that. And then... Oh, like that. Why can I not... Oh, is it literally too big? Yeah. Okay, there we are. Wait, why can I not?
I gave that locket to Mary on her 18th birthday. You don't know what it means to have it back.
It's the fucking carpet? Are you serious? This carpet's making me not be able to get in here, apparently. Wow. Oh, because the carpet was on this. Okay. So, we got that there. Go and get another chair in here. Something small, not big. A little white chair, sure. And then put that there. And we can go ahead and grab a table. Little white table. Where's that one at? Or the little table. There we are. This one. Then we can put it right... not there. Right there. Move this over a little. You got this little area too. This is just all random stuff. And then you got this back area. I don't know what I want to do with this back area. Maybe I can block it off and make it like a bathroom or something. Who knows? Let me try that. Get some wood. Because everybody lacks wood. Get the most shoddy looking wood wall possible. Ooh, I could get this one. Right. Ooh, there. Can I put it on this side? I want it to be like almost exactly lined up this wall. That's better. What if I went for these small ones instead? Kind of like this. Oh, wait. Stop it. Oh my god. There we go. Like this. And then like this. Oh, hang on. There we go. So we got one side covered, and then we just need to go over here and, like, cover the other side. It's not gonna let me do it, is it? Oh, come on. Stop being such a butt. The game's just like, nope. No, man. No bathroom. What if I do that glitch again? Let me try that glitch again. Like that. And then I go here, grab a little wood floor. Like that. Grab this. Put it here. Grab that. There we go. Let's try this again. Okay, there we go. Much better. Oh, thank you. That is so much better. Look at that. Look at that. Look how beautiful that is. We have a perfect wall there, guys. Except for the top, but fuck you, I'm not dealing with that right now. And then maybe I could put a door here. Maybe let's try that real quick. Because, I mean, the Abernathys are a much more sophisticated place. And we understand that you need your privacy. It's going to be on my right, so... there we are. Let's go ahead and grab a floor, like so. Like that, and let's go in here. Like this. Oh, shite. It's not exactly what I was looking for. And let's... ah! Try this again. It's too far. Too far, but like too close and stuff. So let's go ahead and put it like right here. There are ways we can do this. I know there is. Let's try it like this. Shove it in the wall right here. Just right here. Yep, screw it. Bucket. No, let's. Maybe I can use this chair. Use this chair instead. Because I can put this chair a lot closer to this wall. Like that. If I go in here. Oh. There we go. Grab this chair. Put the chair back right here. Boom. Little room. Let me go ahead and get a door. And we're going to give them this door. Perfect. No. It's supposed to be a bathroom. Actually, wait. Let's go for like one of the broken doors. Nah, never mind. We're going to go for a regular door. White. Yeah, let's go for white. Like that. And then you can open and close the door. A little bathroom. Let's put a toilet and a thing in here. What's the other thing? Put a toilet and a thing. Does anybody know what that thing is? Decorations. Miscellaneous. Campfire. Right here, guys. Just campfire. Actually, wait. Let's go ahead and get one of these lanterns and just put it right here. Nice. Okay. Is the toilet not in this one? Guess not. No, it's not wall decorations. Furniture miscellaneous? All the bathtubs in here. Let me go ahead and put the bathtub along the wall. Actually, let's just grab the bathtub and like kind of... Oh, no, 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 no. There we go. Okay, and then... Where is a toilet? There we go. God damn it. Fucking holes in the wall in the bathroom. I didn't even notice that. Oh, God. Yeah, you want to have the weirdest little poop ever, guys. Hope you don't mind that you can fucking see the world. Oh, wait. Aw. I thought we could see my arm there for a minute. So yeah, that's our bathroom, guys. Damn it. Okay, so our area has a bathroom. Yay! Jesus Christ. Let's see what else we got in here, just to just kind of give us an idea of what else we can build. I suppose we could, like, put some fish over here. Gonna be buying stuff, might as well get some fish. And then what do we want Lucy to do? Because we got Connie on the shop. We got Blake on this. What do we want Lucy to do? I guess Lucy can be the farmhand in the back. Because back here is going to be the little farm area. Oh, shit. That's going to bug me. It's going to bug me. Maybe we'll just, like... Can we just grab this and, like, lower it a little bit? Well, then. Guess not. All right, guys. Wall's taken down. We're good. Oh god, I just saw Blake go flying. Blake! Blake, are you okay? Blake! Blake, you're good? Good. Okay, good. Just want to make sure, bud. So let's go ahead and get rid of this real quick, and then we're going to go to the wood. Prefabs, floor, this thing. Put that there, and then let's go here, and then... right there. No. There we go. There we go. That one's not gonna go down. You go down. You go down. You go down. You bring me down, 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 down. Whoa. Whoa. Hello, Caleb. How are you? It's a pleasure seeing you, man. How you doing tonight? Hope you're doing good, Caleb. If I remember correctly, Caleb, you were the one that got to the stream like 3 hours late. Could be wrong. Could be right, though. I don't even know why, but I'm standing and playing this game. Best wall ever. I am fantastic, Caleb. I am just building and building and building. It's been a good day. Just building random stuff, man. Alright, let's get some food. And I don't think I actually have food right now, so let me go back here. And just grab random amounts of food with my cheats. Spawn an inventory. Food. Can I just spawn food? Is that a thing? Spawn synth container with all miscellaneous items, sure. What were you doing to your settlements, Caleb? just decided to go to your settlements and be like, nope, this is all mine now. Just break everything. This is gonna be a mutt fruit farm, actually, because mutt fruit is one of the best foods to use. Just give them all deathclaw meat. Yep, here you guys go. Best in the world. Now we're gonna go with mutt fruit. Mutt fruit in here, I believe. I can go here. Go to my food. Mutt fruit. I swear to fuck. Oh, I got potatoes. I know that much. Where the hell is the... Hang on. Come back here, you son of a bitch. I need to talk to you. Do I need to, like, spawn in regular mutt fruits? I can't just do fresh mutt fruits. Nah, guys. This is too fresh. Sorry. We can't use it. Also, one thing I kind of miss about the old Fallout games is in Fallout 3 and in New Vegas, if you were in a certain area like Aid or Misk, and you clicked X, which was take all, it just take all from that area. If you click take all when on any of these right now, it'll take everything. And I hate that, because like that, sometimes I just don't want to click that much, and I just want to just go ahead and take everything. But no, Bethesda had to be like, fuck you, we're changing it. Mutt fruit, there we go. With all due respect, Bethesda, you're my, like, favorite company, but still. Oh, do I still not have... Okay, good. Built an ammunition supplier and a conveyor belt. What'd you do with the conveyor belt? Just, like, add it to shit and just be like, yep, this is good. Alright, so now we have some food, and that is what... the girl's gonna be up to doing. Let's go get Connie, I think her name is. Lucy. That's what I meant. Lucy. Come here. Come here. Come here, Lucy. Go make some food. Make some food, Lucy. Lucille, come get some food. We need you to go make the munchkins. Alright, and then this little area out here. Ooh, actually, I do need water. Ooh. What is this? I have not seen this before. Water pump powered? Can I not? I can't use any of these other ones because they require water. Water pump powered. That's interesting. I have not seen this before at all. Like, ever. Let me put it right next to another one. And then maybe I can just snag it from down the side of the wall. From up there. I think I might replace it with the fusion core. It's not going to be very lore friendly, but fuck off. What is? Ugh. I just added it to my ammunition supplier so it looked cool. That is fair enough. There was actually a playthrough that I did where I made an actual, like, ammunition maker thing. And I legit, like, used it for making ammunition. And it worked really well. So in the process of Abernathy Farm becoming a bar, they decided to make, this. A fucking nuclear generator. Yeah, they did really well for themselves, guys. Oh, shit. No, get back. Fuck, stop. I swear to God. There we go. Now, I need condoits. Condoitchies. How did I forget where these... Oh. I, like, forgot where they were. So I'm gonna put this here, and I'm gonna grab this and connect it to this, and then... Oh, nope. That. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab this, and I'm gonna put it on a wall piece right here. What the fuck? What'd you... Oh my god. Just connect the fucking wall. Not like that, you... Oh. When Fallout doesn't want to know how to Fallout. Would you... Bethesda, I do love you, but you're pissing me off. Oh, maybe I could just run it along the top. Like, yeah, that'll be different. It'll work, though, I think. Probably not. Okay, and then we're going to connect that to this one, which we can't because, of course, like this, and then connect this to that, and then we're going to connect this to this edge. We're going to connect it at the edge. Alright, and then somehow we're going to get that down here. How do we want to do that? Oh, I got an idea. Let's get a tower or a large pylon like this and then grab that and then go connect it to that. We're going to connect this to this to this. Haha! I'm a smart fucking cookie, aren't I? Let's move this over a little bit. There we go. So now we got some water in the settlement. So now we can just go up here and glug 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 glug.
It's in working order.
Well, I guess not. Okay. So that's cool. Okay, so now we have some water in our settlement. And water's free, the food is not, the booze are also not. So let's go ahead and go in here and then get some little sitting down type stuff. Just little sitting down type stuff. Just come near the fire and just chill out. Maybe we can put a little doghouse right here, just in case. Get one of these in the corner. Ooh, we can put one of these like over here. All right. What else do we want to put out here? Do we want to put? No, because we don't have blood sacks. Let's go ahead and put some of these over in the corner. Just kind of make it look like it's filled space. Or we could put a pharmacy over here. Maybe that's what Lucy could do. She could do the pharmacy. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. She could just be a doctor. She's just there in case somebody dies. It connected a second ago. Okay, whatever. Put that there. Kind of just filling up space now, trying to figure out how I want to do it. Actually, ooh, wait, I got an idea. I can speak, of course. Let's go to decorations, miscellaneous, and then in here there is a Brahmin pit thingy, or a cow pit, whatever the fuck it's called. You feed Brahmin in it, that's what it is. So I think it's in here, and then we're going to go to miscellaneous here. Bathtub. It's in one of these areas, I know that. Resources. Yep, right here. Okay. So, Brahmin feed. I'm going to put it here. And here. And here. Oh, wait. They drink over the other side, don't they? For some reason, they eat over the top side. I don't know. Alright, like that. And then we're going to go in here. And we can put this actually here if we want. So that when people come to the town, they see this bad guy that's here, the quote-unquote bad guy. And then what we're going to do is we're going to put a Brahmin pit right here. Can't remember where it's at, though. There it is, fences. I don't know why I couldn't process that. And then we're going to grab this and put this right into the fucking ground, if it'll go on the ground. Where are you going up? Stop that. Is it because you're here? No? Could you fucking go into the ground, please? Oh my god. Bethesda, I love you, but your fucking meshing is terrible. What if I grab this? Put it here. Like that. And I just kinda... Yeah. Yeah. No. Stop it. Stop. Fuck it. I swear. Better? Better-ish. I mean, Brahmin won't be getting out. But... Wait, what if I do it backwards? What if I... Move this. Move this. Grab you. Move you here. I've had to do things backwards before, and then grab you, and put you back in place. You should just go back in place. Should. That's the idea, at least. Son of a... Oh, okay. Well, that one's going back in place. For some reason, this one... For some reason, this one doesn't want to do it. Let me go ahead and grab you. Go and get that wood piece. That is here. Put that there. Grab you. Put you here. Oh, does it not want to connect? Are you fucking serious, mate? It's because of this goddamn piece, isn't it? Oh, actually. Ooh, better? Can you connect now? No, because your fucking thing's stupid. Just fucking connect. Just connect animals, bro. What if I turn this? Will that help? Better? Or worse? Sickness or health? God damn it. It's just that bottom piece. I swear to fucking God, I'm gonna stab this thing in the face. What if I... Oh, now you want to spawn. Okay, so yeah, it is that one. Move you... Stop it. Like that. Like that. Like that. Okay. Oh. Finally. Now we have an actual fence. Thank you. God. Know how to solve all problems besides my own. I got really deep really fucking quickly. And then if I could fucking go left, that'd be nice. Left. Thank you. Let's go ahead and make this a decently sized one. Oh dear God. I grabbed the entire settlement. And then I can put a doorway one, right? Actually, wait, let me go delete this. Delete this. Doorway! Wait, actually, if I move you, let you drop. Put you here. 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 Motherfucking. Here. And then. Yeah. Okay. I like it. I like your face. It's a good face. Know what I mean? It's a good face. Alright, now if that Brahmin will stay in there, this will add extra effect. Oh, da spagota. Spaghetti. Got that spaghetti, though. Shit. I didn't exactly measure this out, did I? Not really. Not at all. Did not measure this one fucking bit. Stop, Brahmin. Stop it. Oh, hang on. There you go. So then it needs to just be like right here. I can't put it there because this fucking Brahmin feeding pit's in the way. Alright, now if I move you out of the way, and I move you out of the way, grab you, let you drop, grab this, put it back. Grab this, put it back. It's just gonna slightly move everything down. But that's what I want. There we go. Now we have a proper Brahmin feeding area. Let's close the door. Proper Brahmin feeding area. Or, quote unquote, proper. It's mostly proper. Fuck off. Push you a little against the wall a little bit more. Push you a little against the wall a little bit more, of course, because I know how to speak. Like this, and then like this. Where, oh, where could you be? You're not here. You're in resources. Haha. And I think it's in resources because it can produce fertilizer. There we go. There we go. Yay! And then let's go ahead and put a light in the middle of there. What type of light, though? Let's get a big street light. Put it, like, right here. Connect it to this. Or connect it to something that's on the wall. That's a facing up one. There we go. Better. Grab you, connect you to this. Too far away, of course. Oh, there we go. Now if I can just move you as far as possible here, grab you and connect you to this streetlight. Now what if I grab you and move you into here? Okay, okay, okay. A little bit of light. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. This area over here is still just really empty, and I'm trying to figure out what I want to do with it. I suppose if I really wanted to, let me grab this real quick and shove it onto that side. Slide all this over. There we go. I could make this little area a workstation. Because that's what you gotta have at every settlement. You gotta have a little workstation. Go ahead and do that real quick. Go here, grab the shack foundations. And then, can I not connect it to the bottom? Really? Can't connect it? Oh, there we go. Just didn't want to be connected. And then I can shove you back here. Grab you. There we go. And then let me go ahead and get a staircase up to this little buddy. So you can go up here, and then you go up this. That one. And then up here, you have a variety of workbench items. So if I go over here to crafting, I can get a chemistry station here on the far wall. Like such. Let's go back in here, and then I can grab a armor station here in the back. I can go here and get a armor bench. Now let me go down here and grab Raider. Wait, what? What is Raider? That's what all this random stuff is just a Raider stuff, really? Oh, actually, what if I... like this. Made him a little... I didn't even know this existed. Who knew this existed? I did not. It's just a new area past everything called Raider. And then you go here, and it's just miscellaneous. Huh. That's kind of cool. I didn't know this existed. What was I doing? Making stuff, of course. Go ahead and just put some more of these on it. Alright, like that. And then I can put this against the wall as far as I can. And then, I think I'm missing a stove, and that's it. Where is it at? There it is. Yeah, I think I'm just missing a stove, and I can put that, like, right here. And then I'm going to go down here, grab this, and put this right over the fire. Come on, come on. Okay. If I grab this instead and went like this. Better. It's not covered by the tent, though. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're pooping. Still can't believe this fucking wall is just revealed. Just, I see you. I can smell you in there. Smell real good. Just walk away. Just, yeah. All creepily. Alright. And let's go ahead and just finish up the wall. Is the wall what I want to finish up? Yeah. Unless I can connect this anyway. Trying to think if there's any way I could connect these platforms. Let me see, because I believe there's a staircase in the wood section that can do it. Like such. Like this, and then it just goes up here. And then it can connect to, let's say, a wood platform. No. Grab this. Put it over here for now. Yeah. Nah. What if I had... No, I'm already in... Ah, goddammit. I'm already in workshop mode. Why did I do that? Go here. Go to the wood. Put a platform like here. Pretty sure I could do it if I could put a platform there. Ah, it's gonna look really weird. Never mind. Let's just go ahead and finish up this wall. Just fucking run along the side and just, like, do this. Aw, what? Part of our fucking wall's out, so I can't... Oh, God damn. Can I... I can't turn it, can I? Nope. It's fully constructed, so I can't fucking turn it. Is just a really... I don't know how I feel about this. Because it's supposed to be a wall. This is like a fucking... Just wood. It's just wood. This is just... It's just a really easy part to kind of get into the area. And that's why I'm not sure about it. Mechanical Menace. Wait, I just leveled up enough to take on the quest Mechanical Menace, really? Wow. Like, this side of the wall is no problem at all. That side of the wall is fucking covered. But the other side of the wall is really close to the ground. And that's why I don't know how I feel. the whole wall covered? I think it is. Alright, and then do we want an inside covering? Nah. Oh, hang on. Alright. I'm still not sure how I feel about this side fucking wall here. Maybe I could put a wall up or something like right here. Maybe I'll just delete this and this, and this will be another guard station. This is that far of the wall that we really have to watch. Because you never know, man. People could come at any instant and attack this little part here. Go ahead and move these things here. And then right here in the middle. Yep, right there. Grab this, slap it there, grab you, slap you here. And then, in case you didn't know, Blake Abernathy will come along these areas and check it. Hey, Helios, good to see you back. And no, I am not Donald Trump. I am mostly not Donald Trump. Shut up. And then we don't really need to watch this part of the wall. Oh, is this Blake? Yeah, Blake checks the wall. So let's go ahead and grab this, actually. Put it down a little bit further. Because Blake is blocking this little path here. There we go. And then put this... Oh, wait, I need to move everything, don't I? Put another one right here. There. So now Blake can go and patrol every one of these walls. He can just go over here. Alright, nothing's going on here. Yeah, da-da-da-da. Come over here. Just, oh, okay. Come over here, and he's like, da-da-da-da-da. Runs all the way up here, and then he can come over here. And he can position himself here. Oh, and we need, weren't we going to put spotlights or something here? Yeah, we were, but then we didn't. So, ooh, actually, that's an idea. What if I went ahead and put some spotlights in this back area? Yeah, like a little... Oh, shit. A little spotlight just right here. Maybe I can put him up a little bit more. And no, my name is not going to become Donald Roxas, Helios. I appreciate the attempt, though. But no. Old MacDonald had a farm. Oh! Fucking place more on this one, please. Nope. Okay, gotcha. And then like this. And then I swear I can connect it to this one somehow. Can't jump. Lucy, why are you up here? What the fuck are you doing? Lucy's just like, hi guys. Are you doing okay? Doing okay? Hope you're doing okay. Just Lucy's like, yep. Good to be here. Just glad to see you all. Ugh. Alright, I need a conduit. Change it legally to Donald Roxas or I'm unfollowing. No, Helios, I'm not. It's not becoming Donald Roxas. It'll never become my name. Oh, shit. Here to... Here. And then let's go ahead and clear the weather, and then go to nighttime. Game settings, change time. Actually, wait, let's just clear the weather. Because I don't know what time it is. Oh, it's actually daytime. Shit. Well then. Oh, now it's like midday. Need to be nighttime. There we go. And then we have this to check out this entire region here. It's not most effective thing ever, but it's pretty effective. Huh. Maybe I could position it up or something, because I don't like how it's just there. Let me see. I feel like I could trick this again. Like that. Like that. No way, actually. This one. Okay. And then I believe if I go to the barn, because somebody taught me this once, and then I go to miscellaneous? Yes! Aha! Like that. And then I can actually just move this up here. Like that. I can get rid of this shack floor. Best spotlight ever. Yay. Wait, are there... Oh, there is shorter ones. Shit. Let me go ahead and put... Okay, let me put this here, and then this here. Delete that. Delete that. Delete that. Delete that. Grab you. Move you here. Put you... here. And... Nope. Here. Yay! See? I'm a smart cookie. Now it kind of tries to keep it lit up, and then we can just go around here. Everything. We know how to solve problems, and I still need to fill up this hole. Yes, I need to fill up the hole, guys. Don't worry. Know what I'm doing, mostly. Super racist boy. Hey, guys. There was another study conducted to confirm that previous one studies have shown only 6% of Americans know you're not supposed to jump when you jump, idiot. God, Helios, stop it. That is like 7 jokes that we all have. Alright, so let's go ahead and just kind of take a little tour of it real quick. So, you come up to this Abernathy farm. You're like, oh, place is decently defended. You come in, you're like, yeah, yeah, yeah. You're like, oh, there's a trash can's not exactly against the wall. I want that trash can against the wall. Never mind, no trash can. Why are you here? See, these are for people who don't pay their tabs. Yeah. So you come in here and you're like, oh yeah, this is kind of cool. You have some people just chilling out up here. And you have like this little Brahmin area. You have this little workstation area. You're like, oh, that's cool. Okay. Yeah, yeah, whatever. And then you're going to go over here and you're going to be like, oh yeah, some drinking water. And you come in here. You're like, oh, there's a little bar. I hope you realize how much you did. Cool. Come in here, you can sit down and just chill out, listen to some music, or you can come over here and just chill out, listen to some music. We go back here, we open the door, we have a little bathroom that is not good at all, in case you didn't know. Close that door. And then you can go back here to the Abernathy's room, where they actually do sleep and whatnot. Go out here. And then, ooh, actually, let's go ahead and replace this with a radio beacon, or not a radio beacon. Is that what it's called? Radio tower? Radio beacon? Something like that? Like this. They're like, people of the Commonwealth, we have food and booze and women. And you're like, what? Did you get the fucking wire? Thank you. Oh, is it too far out? Oh, okay, there we go. There we are. Now our little settlement has a beacon. Alright. Now, obviously, this isn't the best one I could have done, but this is just the first of many. I wanted to go ahead and get back into the session of the idea of building bases, and I'm gonna admit, I kinda like it. I'm gonna get back into it when Vault Tech comes out, most likely, because I'm gonna build my own vault. Like, you know, who isn't? But I think this was a decent start. This is a decent start to what I have thought of. Obviously, it could be better. I mean, most of you have probably seen my Minecraft videos, so it's not the best, but it's there. Close the Abernathy doors. I think I did better on the interior than I did the exterior. Just not that good at exteriors. Alright, other than that, everybody, that's going to go ahead and be this video for tonight. I'm going to go ahead and record this one, or however you record this one. I'm going to go ahead and post it online and whatnot, and hopefully everybody enjoys it. Other than that, guys, my name is Rock Squawking. It's been a pleasure having all of you. If you guys watch this on Twitch and or YouTube, probably both, who knows, and you guys enjoyed the video, thank you very much for sticking around. Hope you go ahead and watch some more of my videos. Other than that, guys, if you did not like this video, and you don't want to watch my videos again, by all means, no harsh feelings, get on out. Go watch something else you want to watch, because this is mainly what my content is. It's boring sometimes, and other times it can be very interesting, and I have a particular way of playing, and I have a particular way of recording, but apparently I turned into Porky Pig. So yeah, other than that, guys, it's been a pleasure having everybody out here. My name is Roxas Kowalki. This is the Abernathy Bar. Peace out.